How do New York City's busways work? NYC's busways are designed to improve bus speeds and reliability by changing how cars access the street. Busways are streets or corridors that limit private traffic. Only buses, trucks with more than two axles, and emergency vehicles can drive from end to end on busways. Busway rules apply to the entire corridor, unlike bus lanes, which are alongside regular traffic lanes. Other vehicles, like taxis or cars, can enter the busway from side streets for local access. Pickups and drop-offs are allowed, except at bus stops. However, the vehicle must typically turn right at the next available street. Parking is allowed along busways according to posted curb regulations. Drivers may only park on the block they entered and must typically make the next available right turn to exit the block. Not only do busways make bus service faster and more reliable, they make our streets safer for everyone. Crashes causing injury fell 54% on Main Street Busway in Flushing and 42% on the 14th Street Busway in Manhattan. For more information about busways across NYC, visit nyc.gov/busways.